Eve at Sally's or at Highland, and Christmas Day at Frank's or up to Rochester, and then Christmas night at the Knowles and Warren. Then it goes into the winter of 74, where we had December 1st, we had 19 inches of snow that one day, and a little bit of Hayden's across the street, his addition, and Cuss's next door visit. And then we got Jim's birthday, the 9th birthday in 1974, and a little bit of the Corsairs, okay? Now, 1976 is next down there, Grandma's birthday party, her 85th birthday, and, oh boy, went over. And 76 Christmas, 77 Christmas, 78 Grandma's birthday, and 78 Grandma's Christmas. And this is my little sweetheart, Mary Lou. Will you pick up Mary Lou?
Okay.
Thanks, okay? And her teddy bear, okay?
You're really gonna love this, Mary Lou.
'74 at the Cottage. Thank you. December 24th, Christmas Eve, at Sally's at the trailer park up in Highland. Christmas Day, 1974, at Christmas Eve at the Knolls in Warren.
Thank you.
This was Mother's hot dog, Scotty. Inches of wet, heavy snow. We had to take the snow blower up there and even blow that off there. Take it off the roof, it was so heavy. Hello, Mother, how are you? Come on out, wave. Atta girl, thank you. That pretty smile she's got, this smile, Mother. Thank you. We're going across the street to Hayden's new addition there, back section back there. You'll notice Nancy's going to stick her head out there in a minute on a coffee pot. That's Jack Hayden there. A little bit younger. Still got a little gray hair. There's Nancy. Put the coffee pot out there, Nancy. Yeah, what do you got? There we go. Cusses over there. That's Peter answering the door there. Mary letting Mary in. Peter, he can't wave, but he can say something. And that's Eric, you'll see there, and Inga. How about that? She's gonna fix that light, will you, Inga? That a girl. Get back there now. And Peter's front room, although you'll notice everything is in place, but that chair, that kind of gray chair over there is out of place. You can see how it's out of place over there. Straighten that out. Atta girl, Inga. Get that in straight. There. Wiggle that out. Atta girl. Get out of there now. Window there. This is during before they got that bay window in there. They now have a nice kind of a bay window going around the outside.
Mm-hmm.
next to crossing each other. Give a little wave, will you, Inga? That a girl. Backyard back there with all the snow on those bushes and whatnot they had back there. And Inga's kitchen. And take a little picture here of the. And we'll finally get the famous couple here again. Take a picture of little Inga and Petey there. Come on, Inga, look up here. Yeah. And Mother Bear. That's your back, your beautiful wall back there. See that?
Okay, 102KLW with Jerry Bear. We also heard Ms. Paul's mother, Jerry Roberts, and I grown custom to the house. 922.
Hi, sister. We're going into October the 20th, 1974, on Jim's 9th birthday. That's Gerald. He was, believe it or not, he was still awake. Say something, Jerry. Thank you. That's Fritzy, Dummy, and Daddy. There's little Amy and Jim. A little bit blurry on the thing. This is Mother Mary, Grandma, I should say, my grandma. There's the real grandma, Grandpa Garvey. But I isn't too good as a grandma. Good, now watch it.
Thank you.
800 CKLW up the Lazy River with Norm Taylor and you.
Keep it on your brother, Jim. One behind you. Yeah, this is at Jim's birthday at night with Uncle Claude. That was a Sunday afterwards, I think it was. This is the ham right here. You all know Uncle Claude and Claude and Fritz and Grandma back there with her, there's Grandma to the left there. And Claudia. And I believe this is Colette, I believe it is. And Aunt Martha. Hi, Aunt Martha. Say hi. Thank you. And, of course, you know who... forget that. This Kojak here on the left-hand side, you know. Hey, Kojak. And this, well, you had a face like that. Ugh, isn't that ugly? This is something else. This is getting better, though. This is 1975, Christmas. And we're going to start off at Sally's house. This is Christmas Eve. And we're going to fill in a little bit here. As you know, we got to... Gerald's still got his beard. We got to check this one out. There, sister. It's a little bit dark, but it'll come later because this is inside and whatnot. There's our hippie. Now we're going to go over into the, you might say, the Garvey side here for a little short before we get over back to the other part. This is a Christmas Day, I think it was, or we had two places to go. So bear with us. There's Tom and his wife and his little kids and Grandma Garvey. She got a present from Kojak and his wife, or Martha. Met a pretty little flower. Uncle Mike, he's giving Hindu tricks, I guess, there, or not. Gang keeps coming. Here comes Gerald and Sally and the baby. This is Uncle Little Matt. He's about a year older. That's Grandma there. And here's Judy. No. No, and Joel. Not Judy, no anymore. That's her baby. This is my baby sister, Flossie. This is the cleanup crew here in the kitchen. That's little Judy, Aunt Kay. Turn around, Aunt Kay. And that's a good-looking girl there. That's Aunt Connie there. Smile, Connie. And Grandma. And Aunt Frances. And little Aunt Marie there. That's little Amy and her cousins there. These legs keep it appearing going back and forth. I don't know where they come from, but they just keep showing up all of them. That's Billy Bob. And now we get into Nancy. Got a little Scotty there. And Aunt Dorothy, she's still smiling. And Janet, this is over, trying to think, where is this at? Over to the fire hall, I believe. No, maybe not. No, this is at the Rochester place where Uncle Frank lives. There's our two girls. Old Kojak again. There's the card sharks right there. They're not too good, but they try to act good. This guy here, he's a real pro there. That's that. That's that. Look at that tie Uncle Wally's got there. Dickie's trying to learn how, but he'll never learn. Bank shows him how to gain a point there. That's Miss Gleam, toothpaste. Hey, little Kelly and Claudia and Grandma. There's Mary Lou. And Uncle Winston. Grandma birdhouse that year. Remember that, Kirk? There's that tie again. Boy, that's a wing of dinger. I think that's his Christmas tie. He wears it a couple years in a row. This long hair was the style back in. Show him, Billy. There you are. Now, there's a couple right there. Look. Little Amy right there doing a picture drawing. Guess who Grandpa's feeding, huh? Jennifer. We have a guy taking a picture here, kind of a. Now this guy here, he really is the clown. He is the clown. These are the girls. All mamas, just, well, not quite, but. We have a guy that loves to take pictures here. That's Julie right there. If she'll see herself right now, she'll laugh. Now we go back to the beach. This is some beach shots here. Back up to the cottage. Must have been a hot day. We had everything down and everybody's in the water. Even the old slides out there, if you can see that. There's Aunt Barry and her dog. She'd kill you on this shot. You know who was sitting up underneath the shade tree, don't you? Oh, Uncle Ralph. There's Mother. She floated away that year on that little job there. Didn't you, Mother? We had to go take a boat and go out and get her. Now this ain't quite Cypress Gardens, but it's, we got a couple of pretty good skiers out here. The boat just wouldn't hold still. So we're shaking a little bit. That's Billy Bob there. I don't know quite who this one is here coming back here. It's all the kids anyway. We had a full day of taking these kids for up on ski. Looked like Fred, but I couldn't swear to it. Hey, Big Jim. Not too sure who this is, but I think it's Billy. Going into 1976 here. Forgot to put these. That's Big Dave right there and Heidi. That's Heidi. Grandma's birthday party. The year is 1976 and Grandma's 85 years old. There's the Bouck clan there, Dave Bouck. There's little Dave. That little Heidi back there is Heidi. Yeah, my lady. There's Heather. There's Mrs. Weird right there. And Grandma. There's our girl of honor right there. This guy never gets too far away from the table there. He's always right there where the food was. Smile, Ralph. There's even Uncle Don. He looked pretty good, didn't he, Uncle Don? See what time does for you, Uncle Don? All right, there's the clowns here. This guy, this strong guy there, you know who that is. Uncle Winston? Yeah, there's a mother there. Now you got, that's Heather. There's little Heather. Come on, Heather. Heather Bout. And David. Oops, sorry, I got a little short time here. Hold it. Yeah, there's Billy. He never got a haircut yet. He's working on it. He hasn't joined the society yet. He's getting better. Got a little Jennifer. And Grandpa. Got that Mr. Coffee there, machine there. Never had problems getting help on doing the packages. That's Jennifer. She really goes, don't she? There, little Sally. Oh, Sally got a new purse. Jerry filled it up full of money. This little guy here, you know who that is, don't you, Matt? Yeah. Now, 1976 Christmas back out to Uncle Frank's, where he was living out in Rochester, out there, the clubhouse. And Grandma Clifton made some grandma dresses. See there, a little granny there? Jerry, he still hasn't shaved yet.
Step out of the cold and come into the warm, inviting comfort of Lido on the lake in St. Clair Shore. Enjoy a piping hot dinner of your favorite catch of the season.
That's old Don Weir. He's quite the dresser, ain't he? How about that, Don? Yeah, I thought you'd say so. There's another little granny. This guy, he's kind of resting his bones a little bit there. She didn't want to get her picture taken. Everybody has to pitch in. Daddy don't want to stay too far away from his mama. These are the pool sharks. Billy finally found someone he could beat. Now this is mother and her baby. Yeah. Smile, wave it. Yeah, this is show off. The flasher, they call it. Now here's the sharks going there. Amy's going to give Grandma a little hand and open her gifts. This is the Garvey clan here. They're all here. Well, no, they're not all here. Let's see. And we have the Pennolds. O'Donnell. Who's that guy? Kurt Smile. Dad Janet. And a good-looking one there in the end. This is the Weirs. Except Dickie wasn't there. I don't know. Dickie had to go somewhere else. The guy in the middle right there in the crutches. And Virginia. Smile, Aunt Virginia. This here is the other Garvey clan. That guy blinking his eyes there, no, I can't do any justice for him, no. They'll never make him. This other guy in the end there, I think he's a used car salesman there. Uncle Winston, he's got his, Now watch this here. He'll probably put a hole in the table. You got the back, Garvey's back porch back here, and Grandma Garvey's got to take care of a couple little kids. Jennifer, she don't like sitting with Matt. She likes to kind of choke him a little bit. There, yeah. See how she does that? Poor kid's got his tongue out there. But sorry, Matt. You'll get her someday, won't you? Then we go back to Christmas over at Christmas Day over to the Pontiac Township Fire Department. It'll be 1977. right there. He's done. This is all the food, man. It was really. This is Julie. Smile, Julie. She was quite shy in them days. She's changed a little bit now. Mother, she's. Matt's grown a little bit, you can see. This guy's still feeding his face, still is, oh God, that what a face. Billy is getting a little bit better on his hair, not much. That's little Scotty, right there, and his mother. This is Aunt, Aunt Martha. Oh, Donnie Wade, your thing. Aunt Lita, not a girl. Aunt Janet, all right. Here's a guy always eating again. Well, come on. That's Nick, he's always. There you look at him. There. Always food. Here's Kojak, look at him. Uncle Winston. There's that tie again. That's Wally. Stand up, Uncle. Oh, there she is. Look at that tie, Uncle Wally. How about that? And Dorothy. Here's that chin. He's got to be for seconds or thirds. These guys really chow it down.
That's
Thomas Claude. Smile, Tommy. That boy. Fritzy got a big mouth there. Little Scotty. Somebody got a new camera.
Technician specialized training, facility and equipment quality, customer service satisfaction.
Matt had a problem with drooling. I think this Uncle Billy had to cover up his head.
Every test, in fact, in addition to this 1985 service professional award, they
see how bashful those girls are?
The five-star quality service award and Chrysler's most coveted honor.
My, how time changes.
All of which means the best possible service for you. So the next time your car needs service, see the service professionals at Jim Reels, Roseville, Chrysler, Point. Crash it between 10 and 10.
Gotta tell him how to do this. Tell him to go real slow, will you? That a boy. Tell him how to slow to go.
You stand alone with the only station on the radio dial with your kind of music. The music of your life, right here on K-800-CKLW.
There, Grandma. Kirk wishes he had a tie, but he got a pair of socks. Got a little blurry in this here. There we go. Oh, boy, not that kid again. She can't believe it. Man. The Weirs just arrived. Yeah, there's Uncle Don. Uncle Harold. Uncle Harold Weir. Little Lori, the bashful Lori. Mm-hmm. 1978. This is Grandma Bouck's birthday. She's 87 years young today. Taken out in the backyard of Garvey's there, in the Garvey house. There's a... Freddie and his mommy. You notice Billy's getting little hair a little shorter, better than that lady. That's Bashful Lori. Cousin Dick. And Uncle Don. Fritzy. Uncle Wally. That next guy there, I think it's Elvis Presley. I'm not too sure. It might be Elvis. Yeah, Ricky Nelson, and these two guys, oh, God. You gotta eliminate them. Uncle Winston. That's Lori. Oh, she got a little better, Lori. Now you're smiling, Lori. Out the backyard there. Got all Uncle Frank playing with all the little kids there. We got Heather and David and, oh, my gosh, who else? Scotty, Matt, Heather, Holly, Heidi, Jennifer. Now there's Amy. She's up on top. That's Big Dave Bouck right there. Lost that ball, Dave. There's the queen of the ball right there. I gotta make her stay in there a couple minutes. There's some suckers here. Here's the girl that's 87 today. Bouck kids here. There's Winston first, Aunt Lita, Frank, Grandma, Mary Lou, Janet, and Wallace. Quite a group. Okay, here comes Dave. And Scotty. And Matthew. This guy here. Them two honeymooners up there is Dave and Marlene there. She's there, Marlene. Turn around, Marlene. She ain't gonna. We're gonna get into a little egg throwing contest here. We're gonna see some something makes the Tigers look at this guy here. He takes the cake. He should got a contract from Detroit Tigers here. Everybody stands a little close, and after each time you back up a step, so you'll see this getting kind of hairy after a while. Some of these guys are real pro throwers. Whoops. Oh, man, that... All these eggs are undone except one. There's one hard-boiled egg. Whoops. Mary Lou caught that one. This guy here, he's really something. Uncle Ralph got that one.
Another session of Congress opening this week, with lawmakers trying to decide who is going to feel the pinch from budget cuts.
Get it, Janet. That
actor. Spending cuts, Congress and the president fail to meet.
Pretty good legs, he all left. Even Uncle Wally, he was. Get it, Jackie.
Other suburban schools are expected to remain open. Federal, state, and city employees have a day off.
Here comes Mary. Get it, Mary. Oh! Lori? Now watch it. Get it done. That a boy.
In Indianapolis, a SWAT team has captured two prison escapees who had crawled to freedom through a sewer.
Here goes Janet. Here goes Janet.
And arrested a convicted killer. The other man is serving time for burglary. There are at least three new millionaires in Michigan after the latest lotto drawing. The computer shows three ticket holders have...
Oh, they knew all over. What do you call a drippy thing, Mary? All right, Larry, you're next. That leg. Kirk, he does a pretty good job. There it goes. Now get this done. It's up the tree. No, it ain't. Let's see. Oh. Catfish kind of got a soft one. David's a little scared of her. Get a little hairy now. They're backing up quite far.
It's the fifth and final round of the Bob Hope Desert Golf Classic in California. John Cook has
the... Who, Lori?
...three shots under par, just one ahead of Jody Mudd. The Western People Lakers, 118 to 115, at Silverdome, Red Wings of Chicago tonight for a game with the Blackhawks. The Kingsville rink of Gary Lundbein gave it a good try, but was defeated by an honorable foursome today in the Ontario Mixed Curling Championship. The playoff...
Lori got kind of a wet one there. Sally got a wet one. Got just a couple more left here. Yeah, Kirk's still at her. This guy, now watch. Up in the tree, Don. Made all over your head. Who knows? Could go anywhere. Get there, boy, Don. Left field. Watch your head. Kind of 1978 Christmas. You can see everybody's changed a little bit. Everybody got a little bigger. Some got prettier. Some got homier. That one got homier. That one went by. Hi, Don. This guy here, Aunt Lita killing. There, every girl's wave. See, now Lori, not as bad. She's still a little bashful, ain't you, Lori?
Yeah.
Oh, God, what a face. Only a mother could love. Get him, Bob. Notice Billy getting his hair cut a little bit. There's old. I don't know if that's Elvis or not. Must be Ricky Nelson. Who knows? Keith.
Hello.
Here comes the girls. Notice Tommy got a little taller. The girl's going to get behind the car, the chair, the seats now. As you'll notice in a minute here, this girl's going to get behind the wheel. Dick's kind of regretted this day ever since. Haven't you, Dick? Well, Jennifer, Matt, and Uncle Tom. Janet got her haircut. Didn't you, Janet?
Hey,
Janet, show them your hair. That's cold, Jackie, Jimmy.
Tell me it's after 5 with
Orange
Hill.
Happy
birthday.
Oh, yes, happy birthday. Please, y'all, come on. Come on.
This Kurt needs a haircut, too. Take a look at that. There's the girls. Wave, girls. There. Hi. Wave. Smile. That a girl. No, Matt. Somebody talked to Matt real nasty. I think Jennifer did it. Oh, and Grandma got a brand new TV. Now, there's a shot right there, I'll tell you. You could put three holes in it, use it for a bowling ball. On this one here. The one in the middle looked good. This is 1964. We went camping up to, I don't believe it was the upper on Oscoda somewhere. This mother and the brew stand beside the bridge up there, the dam, I should say. Kids did their fishing there. There's Sister Sal there. She's standing on the edge trying her luck there. And old Tom, he didn't catch nothing, but he was sure trying. This is Billy's